Hey everyone, my name is Yoshi, and welcome back to more Dark Souls. In the last episode, I beat Gravelord Nito. That's what I did in the last episode, Jesus. I beat Gravelord Nito, and meaning we only have one more area left to go, and that would be one of my favorite areas, although it is long and arduous, and has like four fucking bosses, but we're gonna go do that. I think I already took one of them out, though. Not entirely sure, but I think I already took one of the bosses out. Anyway, to do this, we're gonna go ahead and warp to the Daughter of Chaos bonfire, which if I haven't already, I'm gonna go ahead and kill the fire. Okay, yeah, I already did. If I haven't already, I'm gonna go ahead and kill the firekeeper here, but I already did, and I think I did with good reason. Because I do believe that if I'd done that, then I've already come over here and gotten the first bonfire down here in the demon ruins, which I would have done if I had already taken out the first boss here. So I believe I have already done that. I'm gonna rest at this bonfire. I'm not gonna kindle it. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna rest here. No, I haven't taken out this body. Did I not take out this one? Huh. Alright, I guess I just came down here then. I don't fucking... Alright, well, there's a boss down here. That I'm gonna take. I'm not gonna worry about these guys. These guys don't hurt me. They're not doing anything wrong, and they're just chilling here. Why hurt them if they're just chilling here? I think that's pretty much gonna be my freaking philosophy for this entire area, is why hurt them if I don't need to. So, we're gonna be down there, by the way. We're gonna be heading over there, in there. You can pretty much fucking see where the next boss is, because, yeah, this boss over here, behind this fog gate. And then if I stand here, through there, is the next boss, which we may get to in this video. Not entirely sure. Me traverse the white light in here and, what? Okay, sure. Oh, was this... this was the playthrough that I was a fucking dumbass. And I... didn't kill this thing. I died to it. So, hey, bucko. Come here. Come here, buddy. You can do it. Unless you're not gonna be stupid. You're not gonna be stupid. Oh, shit. Well, fuck me. I can take this guy out. But it's gonna be hard as dicks. Because I'm gonna have to keep chugging Estus and shielding when he does that crap. Because this is pretty much what happened. My weapon's at oh. What? Are you kidding me? This is gonna suck dick. I'm gonna grab this, my claymore. Where's my- there it is. I'm gonna grab my claymore. And just do this. I guess, because I have no idea how else I'm going to take this thing out. Fuck me. Just fuck me in the ass, dude. This is going to suck. This is not going to do nearly as much damage as I want it to. No, it is not. Okay, I'm going to... you would hit me one more time with my shield up. Which sucks. And then heal a bit. I'm going to hit you... I didn't even hit you once. Oh my god. Good golly gosh. Alright, maybe we won't get to that other boss in this video, because I'm a dumbass. My weapon was at- I didn't even- if my Uchi Katana wasn't at risk, I would not be, like, remotely worried right now. Well, I mean, I still would be relatively worried. I'm not gonna lie, I would be. But, I would not be as worried as I am right now. Although, even if I die here, I will only lose my human form. and like 6,000 souls. So like I'm not worried that like to the point where I'm just gonna like shit, I'm gonna die and it's gonna suck. Cause like if I die, you know, who fucking cares? I'm more just annoyed that my Uchi broke. That's the main annoyance for me right now, is that my Uchi broke. Because I have to use this piece of garbage. And and it sucks. Because I have to use an Estus every like second hit. And I am barely doing any damage to him. Which really sucks. I could probably be doing this a better way. Do I have anything that does more damage to him? Like, seriously? I'm glad I put my shield up when I did. Holy fuck. Seriously, do I have anything that does more damage to him than this stupid thing? What about this Black Knight Halberd? Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna say I'm dead. I'm just gonna straight up say that I'm dead. Because he's just gonna keep doing this. And, oh, that does some damage. Okay, I might be saved yet. I may be saved yet. I just gotta run up and, keep hitting him with my Black Knight Halberd, I guess. Alright, I can take one more. Then I gotta heal. This is my last Estus flask. I can't hit him with this again, can I? No, I did not. Alright. Fuck me. That's gonna wail on him, dude. That did not do nearly as much as I wanted it to. And, like, I'm out of stamina, so it's gonna break my guard. Well, actually, no. Because standing there didn't do anything. So, I'm gonna back up. Because that's gonna absorb most of the damage, and I can run in and hit him once. Alright, that's gonna be my strat. That's gonna be my strategy right now. I'm gonna back up so that I absorb most of the damage, and I'm gonna. I don't have any more Estus. Fuck, I'm dead, dude. I am super dead. This is gonna kill me right here. Do I have any healing? Humanity! Oh, baby. Saved by the humanity, dude. Saved by the humanity. This is more thrilling than it needs to be, honestly. This is more thrilling than it needs to be. The saga, dude. The saga. I'm making this more difficult and more thrilling than it needs to be. Thank God I got this Black Knight Halberd from the fucking... from that Black Knight in the Tomb of the Giants. Thank God I got that. Because I would have been so dead if I didn't. And thank God I remembered that humanity gives me health. Because if I didn't do that, that would have sucked too. Alright, this thing's fucking strong as shit. I like it. I like it a lot. Doesn't do as much as my Uchi does, but damn. If I do a New Game Plus playthrough on this file, whether that be on or off recording, I'm not sure yet. But if I do a New Game Plus playthrough on this file, I might fucking use this Black Knight Halberd. This thing's fucking awesome. I've never used one before. I know in speedruns of this game that there is a route that uses that. But I've never done it myself. I thought I was gonna have to jump that, but nope. I know there's a route that uses it. But not that I do Dark Souls speedruns or anything, and not that I'm planning on doing them at all, or at least anytime soon if I ever do, because I have learned not to say I will never do something. Because two of those nevers have turned into me doing those things and enjoying them immensely. Because, a while ago, I was like, I'm fucking never gonna run Sunshine 120. That's... I hate blue coins. And now I run Sunshine 120 as my main Sunshine category, and I fucking love it. It's like my favorite fucking category of the game. I love it way more than any percent. And why do I keep doing that? Repair all of my shit. And I also was like, fucking, I'm never gonna do hoverless. I'm gonna suck, and hoverless eel's a bitch. Hoverless eel is still a bitch. But, I go this way now. Hoverless eel is still a bitch, but I've been running hoverless. I've done two runs of it. And I'm gonna do a third next week. But, it's fun. It's been fun. So, I've learned not to say I will never do something to something I'm only kind of not interested in doing. There are things, though, that I am vastly not interested in doing that I will remain adamant that I will never do. Like, I will never do hoverless max percent, which is like 120 shines, only hoverless. I'll never do that, because it's a meme, and a lot of shit would be way more fucking difficult with it. Hoverless any percent's fun, but like, hoverless max percent, not gonna do. And I'll also never do a 602. If you don't know what a 602 is, because this is a vastly different type of game than Sunshine or whatever that I usually stream. It's the 100% category of the four main series Mario games that were around when it was conceived. 120 Star Mario 64, 120 Shine SMS, 120 Star Super Mario Galaxy, and 242 Star Mario Galaxy 2. That is what a 602 is. And, this is a Capra Demon, by the way. I've been completely neglecting what I'm actually doing. That is a Capra Demon. There are a bunch of Tauros demons over there that if you want to fight them, you can. I'm not going to because, not that I can't, but because I can't be fucking arsed, dude. There are so many of them. And I have to lure them out one by one, and they're not guarding anything important or worthwhile, so I don't give a shit. I really don't. Okay. Oopsie. What? Alright then. I don't have to fight that thing again. I'll just come down here. Did I really take damage from that? What the fuck was that, game? I should not have taken damage from that. That was bullshit. That was dumb fucking bullshit. Whatever. I should probably get my Estus flasks out. Not my humanity. That could suck. I'm just gonna slide down here. No, you're gonna hurt me again? No, good, okay. I'll take out that Capra Demon again, but whatever, he's fine. That's one of the reasons why this area is one of my favorite areas in this game. Not just because I like weird, dark, fiery shit, because I do. But because they introduce bosses that were, when you first play the game, at least, they were fucking hard. As normal fucking enemies. Like, I blew my goddamn mind when I first played this game. I was like, what? I can just take these guys out in, like, very few hits now? These guys wrecked my shit! Well, at least the Capra Demons did. Like I said, there are also Tauros Demons, which was the first- oh, stay to the left, idiot. There are also Tauros Demons, which was the first boss. Well, not first, but that was the Asylum Demon. You know what I mean, the boss of the Undead Parish. Like, that was what that was. And yeah. Can I survive that fall? I don't really feel like taking out all these Capra Demons. Well, here goes nothing! Woo! Oh yeah, I can totally survive that. There is a worm here, though. And if this worm vomits on me, all of my stuff will die. So I'm just gonna take him out with arrows. He'll die eventually. It'll take, like, a little bit, but he'll die. Trust me. Trust me. He's gonna die. It may take me until I have, like, 150 arrows left or something. But he will die. Oh, there's his health bar. Nah, it'll take me until I have, like, 200 arrows. He'll die. Don't worry. I just want to use this bonfire. That's all I want to do. One more hit should do him. There we go. Alright. Thanks, man. And now I also get this nifty, Soul of Proud Knight. Thanks for that, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna light this bonfire. Sick. And then I'm going to fucking, or burst my hollowing. And, use a few more humanities and, kindle this shit to give me 20. Well, I'm just gonna kindle it to give me 10. Cause this next boss is, trust me. This next boss, and actually no, I will kindle it to 20. Because there's a, I did not what I wanted to do. I keep switching shit. Hello? Thank you. I will kindle it to 20 because I'm not gonna get another bonfire until after the boss, after this next boss, and he can be a little bit of a doozy. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just kindle this up to 20. That way I have them, just in case I need them. Totally not gonna need them on this next boss, by the way. This next boss is a piece of fucking cake. Well, you faced him twice before, if that tells you anything. Hi, dude. Die. We faced him twice before, and he was easy both those times, too, so fuck him. I'm just gonna take out all these blob dudes. I'm used to, like, these guys were turned in Dark Souls 3, so I'm used to the Dark Souls 3 iterations of them. Yo, what's up, bruh? Did I just cause you bleed damage and stun you right away? Okay, sure. I'm not gonna fucking worry about that worm, nor am I gonna worry about that guy, because I'm not going that way. Oh man, there was that vomit that I was talking about. If that had gotten on me, all of my shit would have broken. Thank God it didn't. Oh, he's gonna breathe fire on me, isn't he? Fuck you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. That was my Capra Demon over here guarding, I think, Soul of a Brave Warrior or something again. Whatever, I want it. So, give me. Hey, thanks. Yeah, Soul of a Brave Warrior. Are you gonna give me anything? Nope. Okay then. Well, I'm just gonna walk right back up here. Where was the worm? Was he down there? Yeah, he was down there. Okay. I was like, I thought the worm would be over here. No, he's not over here. Alright. This is a guy that we faced twice before. I'm not even gonna heal. This is how not worried I am. Not even gonna heal before going in here. Yo, what's up, buddy? Long time no see. Alright. Is literally the same fucking thing. You stay close to him, he can't really hit you. Hello? Oh, he's gonna do this shit again. Ow, alright, now I am gonna heal a little bit. That K. Wow, this is the most this guy's hit me, like, ever. Alright, give me. Can you stop it with this bullshit? Alright, if I can stand behind him. That typically doesn't hit behind you, what the hell? Okay. Hit you in the crotch. Can I get you in that stun lock again? Oh, he bleeds! I love doing this, dude. Fucking stun locking him like this. No, not stun locking, animation locking him. It makes him so much easier. Okay, do that. Do whatever you want to. You're dead in like 3 seconds. Once I have enough stamina, you're dead. There we go. Told you. I was not worried by that. Demon's catalyst. Sick. And some humanity. Alright then. Neato. Neato burrito. That is a burrito place that is relatively close to where I live. And I want to go there because I fucking love burrito. Not as much as Qdoba though. Nito Burrito's good, but Qdoba is vastly superior to Nito Burrito. Okay, so I'm just gonna say this right now. If you go up all the way here, there is a shortcut back up to where Quelog is, or the bonfire after Quelog is, but it's literally pointless since there's a bonfire right here. So I don't know why it exists, and I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna go here, light this bonfire, and I forgot that this bonfire existed until, like, I got here. So I didn't need to kindle that other bonfire at all, because, again, wasn't worried about the demon fire sage in the slightest, and, only slightly worried about this guy. I could summon Solaire over here if I really wanted to, but I don't fucking see a point in it. I know what I'm doing. I know what this guy is all about. And I'm gonna go in after him. I'm gonna watch a cutscene though. Oh, I also like did the thing where like you can't see my mouse cursor on the screen. Sorry that was in that other video. I apologize. Because I record this shit with OBS. Typically in OBS, I have all of that stuff, like, set capture cursor off. I don't know why it was on. So, again, I apologize. But, it's not there anymore, so, like, whatever. Okay. This guy's the centipede demon. This is what you want to do. Run over here. Immediately. Just run over here. You will take damage from this lava, by the way. I have not mentioned that. You will take damage from this lava, and it'll be a lot for right now, but, like, don't worry about it. It'll be fine after you're done killing this guy, and killing this guy is not the easiest thing in the world, but it's also not the most difficult thing in the world if you know what you're doing, and I vaguely remember what I'm doing. So, you want him to get over onto this large mass of land, which is what I'm trying to do, is get him over onto this large mass of land. Thank you. Okay, now I can just wail on him. Don't step on me! Don't hit me with your giant meaty claw. Hey, thanks. Get over here, bitch! Yeah, you're not doing anything. Get over here. Big, meaty claws. You are not doing anything. Stop standing in the lava. See, you're already like half dead. Oh, you stepped on me. That's what I didn't want you to do. Alright, chug. Go ahead and just chug a Conroy, dude. Oh, he's fucking stepping on me again. Alright, well. Oh, don't lock onto this guy. Oh, did you grab me? Well, okay. He's not gonna kill me with this unless he throws me in the fire. Which he almost did. Alright, chug a Conroy! Ooh, get out of that, get out of that, get out of that. Oh god, oh Jesus, okay. Stop it. You're gonna die in like 3 seconds. Unless you step on me again! Oh, he stepped on me again. Oh Jesus, he doesn't have much health left. So I'm gonna chug one more time. And then stop it! Stop it! Die! Thank you! Alright. Alright, now we have the orange charred ring, which is what I came here for. Came here to kill this guy and a humanity and a homeward bone. Sick. Alright, well. Oh, that's the body that I took the thing off of. I was like, where did you come from? Alright, well, now we have the orange charred ring. I can finally take off the covetous gold serpent ring. That's been boosting my item discovery for fucking ever. And I don't really need that right now. What I need is the orange charred ring, because remember how much damage I took when I stepped in the lava? When I was coming over here to kill this thing? That's like nothing now. And I can walk through the lava, which I'm gonna need to do. Throughout the rest of this area. Which is not taking me as long as I thought it would. Like, I might be done with it next video, which will be insane. That just depends on how long the boss of the actual boss, because there's only one more boss left. We took care of, what, 3 bosses in this video? Hot damn, dude. Get it? Hot damn, because the fire and the lava and shit. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Well, here's the other bonfire. Here's the next bonfire. There's another bonfire, like, 3 feet from here that I will be going to. But I'll be going to that in the next video, because this video has already been, like, 26 minutes, almost. And, that's a little, it's about the length that I'm gonna keep this, to keep it, because, you know, if I went ahead and gone forward, it would be another, like, 25 minutes, so I can get another episode out of that. So, yeah, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, I would appreciate it if you would leave a like, a comment, maybe even a favorite. And if you really enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate it if you would consider subscribing if you haven't already. Really helps me out a lot, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!